A massive wildfire is raging across an Oregon forest in the United States, advancing 8 kilometers. An army of firefighters is battling the inferno, which is fed by dry timbers and has burnt tens of thousands of hectares of forest. But there's hope, as a spokesperson for the Oregon Department of Forestry has announced that more than 2,100 firefighters, a dozen helicopters and airplane tankers had 22% of the blaze under control. And Oregon is not the only U.S. state feeling the heat. More evacuations have been issued in Northern California as the community is threatened by another wildfire, which has been burning for 2 weeks. The fire exploded several days ago amid strong winds. According to local media, it had burned more than 23,000 acres by Monday morning. About 70 major active wildfires were listed 5 days ago in the United States. Together, they have burned more than 1 million acres in 12 states.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.